Hello everybody, my name is Nathan Sifu, and welcome
to Mass Effect 3.
Let's play.
Okay, here we go. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything to fight here just yet. Oh, no, there's plenty to fight here. Oh, shit. He can hit me from there? Might be best for me to try and get over there. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, is that Edie down? She is. Ha! Oh, another goddamn grenade. Holy shit, they've got the angles on this one. Okay, Edie. Javik, do it. Can't get in there. Oh, it looks like Javik took care of him. Okay. Okay, let's see if their powers can interact. Let's see. Javik, let's see. Let's map it out. Alright, let's see. Let's do Edie's first. Oh. Wait, who did she do that to? Edie, do it up. Okay, it doesn't seem like they really interact in any significant way, but it seems pretty good at taking them down. I'm gonna punch the shit out of this guy. Gotcha. Yes, there most certainly will be. Oh, shit, it's over here. Oh, okay, so, but I can interact with Javik, though. Let's see. What a fire. Yeah, it does good. Okay. Oh, damn it. Bad. What? Oh. Javik, do it. Do it, Javik. Oh god, I might be screwed. Yeah, get him. And hit. Oh, it makes me turn slowly, but I can hit him again or... Oh, no, he's dead. Okay. Can I just hit him again? That's close. Oh, he's dead. Okay.
The Krogan will be slaughtered if we don't end this soon.
Shepard, Cerber is in vicinity. Hurry!
We're on our way.
Oh.
Careful. There goes the next Shadow Broker.
Okay, I can't go that way at all. Ooh, let's grab this. What even is that? Why does fire come from it? Oh well.
Shepard, Cerberus troops at checkpoint, attempting to kill Krogan. Need assistance.
Oh god.
Light him up!
The checkpoint!
Yeah, do it up.
Fire.
Oh shit! Oh shit, 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 get down. Edie? Oh, nice. Oh, bad, 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 bad. Not opposite of good. Yeah. Get over here. Oh, it missed. It almost never misses. Yes. I seriously have the best powers.
Matthias, container.
Sweet, okay. Oh my gosh, you know what I realized? I have not saved this entire time for this whole session. Okay, let's just create a new save all entirely.
Are you okay?
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
Your bargaining chip is still alive.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in STG. Could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reapers left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
My gun is a little sparky thing. That might not be good.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Server is likely to target. Hurry! Next checkpoint!
Alright. Javik. Sweet. You're dead. Wait, what's next? Oh, I just go up? Okay.
Shepard, get cracking. I'll try to draw some of their fire.
Sounds good.
Shepard, last attack compromised security systems. Attempting to compensate.
Hang on. We're trying to get to you, Morton.
Shit. Oh, shit. Hi, how you doing? Huh. He was a lot more damage than I thought. Giggle, he's gone. Oh yeah, Edie, take him out. Oh, guess what? Through the walls, bitch! Yeah. Yes, there we go. Damn right they are.
Cerberus appears to be well motivated.
The end of a cycle always lost. Chaos.
You sound as if you speak from experience.
I do. Squad, your orders are to hold position and block access to the next checkpoint.
Yeah, I really wish it wouldn't have just let that happen, but... agree, so why are you charging in? Yes! Done! Nice. That Dark Charge is kind of useful for keeping just an everlasting explodey field that I can interact with. When I mix the powers, that is. Edie, can you kill him? Thank you. Oh no! Lift grenades! Oh wait, I don't want frost, I want... Ah, shit! Hey, can you do a dark channel on that thing? Will it work? Yes, it will work! Oh, and then it moves to him, and then I explode him too! Oh, dark channel's awesome! I wasn't really sure the best way to utilize it before, but I do now. Holy hell. Okay. Yeah, you gotta do it again, Javik. And then I think it'll just explode again. Oh, yes. Okay. Okay, I think this is really the first time that I know how to properly utilize my teammates with the combinations. Now what? Oh, I bet I can get through this. Oh shit. Okay.
The next checkpoint should be... Dr. Solis's theory is likely true. Cerberus was informed of the Krogan's presence. Their response time is too rapid.
Every war has its traitors.
Oh, whoa.
I'm headed up top.
Is he dead? Oh. Whoa. Yeah, no, I gotta go up top. Okay, so E. Who's next? Oh, they're all down there. Oh. Okay, let's do some dark channel. Oh, it didn't work with this friggin' shield. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wait, how did he get up here? Did he try to sneak up on me? Burn him. Maybe I'll jump down. Wicked. Okay. I wonder if I can... Oh, got some new armor. Okay. I think I'm fairly close to wrapping up this mission, actually. I might be able to do it in one bit. Within the next bit here. Pod integrity. Oh, shit.
Take him out! Get him away from the female!
So he should be dead now. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah. Shit, they got hammered hard. I hope the strength of the thing improves before the final thing here. What's that? Oh, Primrose Lane. Hey, how you doing? Was it Adept and ME3 is a walking combination? Oh yeah. I was going to say, I'm actually a, oh, cool. Oh, shit, actually, I don't want to change my loadout. I'm actually a, Vanguard in this one, and I have the Lash as a bonus power. And it makes me pretty friggin' unstoppable, I tells ya.
Excellent. And Clarice, wait, another
Yeah, not for longer, it's not. Oh. Yeah, let's start charge him and then.
Don't let him near the female. Keep up the pressure.
With pleasure.
Pull. Pull and then explode him. Oh. There we go. Oh, let's yank that guy out. Oh, you little shit. Yeah. Nice. Oh shit, where the fuck did that come from? Okay, time to do my Vanguard thing. Oh, get down. Shit, it did take some damage though. Whoops. Oh, I leveled up.
Containment shield weakening. Can't take much more.
This truce must be important to you.
Earth's survival depends on getting you out of here alive. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Rex still waiting.
He has to.
I'll see you up top.
We found the Krogan.
I'll deal with those upgrades in just a sec. Actually, I might be able to use the upgrade in the midpoint of a fight as a way of upping my health. Okay, yeah, we gotta get some chain attacks going on. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, that'll be him gone and taken care of. Yes. That'll do it.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Shepard, get your ass up here. I can't fly around forever.
The female's on the way up to the landing.
Wait, am I supposed to keep going that way? Did a funny load. Oh yeah, here we go. Yes, but we'll have a bit of a thing to deal with.
Shepard, they found us. Under heavy attack.
Oh. Oh. I'm gonna use this. Not gonna mess around.
Taking fire.
Oh, shit. Not preferable. Oh, definitely not preferable. Yeah, fucking kick the shit out of him. Yeah, full of it. Why not? Sure. Yes. He's the only one left. Oh yeah, let's do it.
Appear safe. Need final approval now, Shepard.
Okay.
Shepard, you must authorize release. Pod transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
If he was by himself, it wouldn't be a big deal, but reinforcements make it pretty tough.
Shepard! I can't land until you deal with that thing. It's too dangerous. Krogan's been acquired.
What are you getting soft on me, Rex?
Door's damaged. Can't get out.
Stay clear. I've got this.
Protect the Krogan, Shepard. She's vulnerable.
front of my body.
And you'll be dead if you don't start shooting.
There we go. Ah. Shit. No. Why is he able to do damage to me from there? What the fuck is going on with my camera right now? I don't need that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Oh shit. Oh, come on. Edie? Could you? Oh, it might be time for me to leave. Oh, I'd prefer not to do this, but I don't see a choice. Huh. Oh, that's... Okay, that'll do. Okay, Edie, do that, please. Yeah. Can we do that again? Oh, shit. What, really, with your friggin' bouncy grenade, you dick? Hey, oh! Oh, God. Hey, Javik, maybe get rid of the plebes. Grenade! No. Do it, Javik. Do it again. Oh. Do it this way, maybe. Here you go. Get him the hell out of here.
It's done.
Nice. Now it's just the plebes. Okay. Who's next? Oh, come on. There we go. Gotcha.
I think you did it. Looks clear from here. I'm coming in now.
Okay, good. Oh, excuse me.
You had me worried there for a minute.
Let's make this quick.
Let's get you out of there.
I can handle myself, Rex.
Women.
Why is Cerberus here? What do you want?
That was fun, but I'll have to pause it there. If you enjoy my content and want to see more, do some of the stuff that the screen is telling you, and check out my other stuff. If you want to see me play live, check out the links in the description. Come talk to me, maybe even play with me.
That is it for this episode, and I will see you in the next game.